Lawrence, come on in!
Exactly 1 year ago, 56 same-sex couples got married on a historic day here at Bethpage State Park.
We've been married 3, together 19.
While Lorraine Michaels is a native of North Babylon, she decided to marry her partner Joan in Massachusetts. At the time, she had little faith that her home state would ever recognize same-sex marriage.
I thought it was horrible. I wanted to wait till I could get married in New York, but I couldn't wait anymore.
Yeah, you love this woman too much.
I love her.
And Lorraine isn't alone in praising New York State for its Marriage Equality Act, which allows same-sex couples to exchange vows. Joe DeAndrea from Medford is married to a woman. Joe says even if he didn't have a gay brother who has been involved in a committed relationship for more than 30 years, he would still support same-sex marriage.
I've heard a few people stating that they're very upset with it. But for me, if you're happy, God bless you.
Despite being recognized as a legally married couple in New York, dozens of states still ban same-sex unions, while the U.S. government still defines marriage as only a legal union between one man and one woman. Couples married in New York, meantime, must still file separate federal tax returns as single and do not qualify for Social Security survivor benefits. LGBT advocates visiting Fire Island say the fight for equal rights cannot end here.
We've got to take back Congress to make sure that can happen.
I think everyone should have the ability to shape their own life and to love who they love and go New York.
But more changes need to be made on the federal level.
Of course. Ready for it. Bring it on.
In Bethpage, Ron Lee, FiOS1 News.